baseball, started it off. Got football, got basketball, and then basketball again in the same day. You know, that's a lot of ring orders, you know. Jackson Hayes, I filmed all this. You know, Devin worked real hard on it, so you better like it. Took a long time. Here's the state champs movie.
You know, I thought our defense played very well. You know, to only give up 13 points in the first half, and you know, we never got the ball outside our own 50. So, you know, kudos to Matt Christensen, our defensive coordinator, and I thought they had a great game plan on Tupac. He ended up with, I think, 93 yards.
Number two, Jesse Steffel. You know,
not so much Johansson. He did a nice job throwing the ball. So, you know, they played well, and you know, it was a good learning experience for us.
A lot to build on for Lincoln, and next Saturday morning we'll get ready for that game as the Brandon Valley Lynx will be part of the President's Bowl doubleheader at Howard Wood Field, 3:30 next Saturday.
This is a winding ocean drive, and everything was made for you and me. All of it was made for you and me, but it just belongs to you and me. So let's take a ride and see what's mine.
Even Andrew.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, what you looking at? What you looking at? Little Theo?
Devo.
Calling Calvin, Jesse.
What?
Hell yeah, sweet dude. Yeah.
What up?
There's the cat right there.
There's the cat.
Look.
Get the cat.
Cat.
Bang outside, I hang outside. Don't come out the house, cause the gang outside. Bang outside, I hang outside. Don't come out the house, cause the gang outside. Bang outside, hang outside. Don't come out the house, cause the gang outside. Bang outside, hang outside. Don't come out the house, cause the gang outside. Don't come out the house, cause the gang outside. Kids see my car, they get the plan bingo. Off-brand rapper stealing all the lingo. 30 on my hip, the label want a single. I green light hits, I don't make jingles. Straight up.
Look at the hair. You got the 2.6?
I do.
see the 2-6. Take that hat off. Let's see the 2-6. 2-6, baby.
Yeah, we're winning.
No. Should we just go grab some more towels?
Take my shoes and walk a mile, something that you can't do. Big talks of the town, big boy gang moves.
Gang moves.
I like to walk around with my chain loose. Whipping up dope scientists. That's my sauce where you find it. That's my sauce. Look at it. Look at it. Adding up checks, no mind.
South Dakota. It's the site of the South Dakota High School Football Championships. Their 11th overall appearance. Brandon Valley, a community that has just been exploding. Population and enrollment. By the way, got a brand new turf at their football field this year.
Same record.
Yeah, enrollment's a little bit different. Well, they took Washington that first game of the season and then lost with Roosevelt. Other than that, a team that, look at those scores, the scores they put up. It's a team that can put some points on the board. The quarterback, that rushing game, Jesse Steffel, 1,000-yard rusher. 12 touchdowns on the season. For Brandon Valley, you got to worry about Thomas Skolton. He's a 1,700-yard passer. Coach Riggs, when you look at
him. Oh, baby, let's go. Do Riggs.
Different than the team that opened the season back on the 24th?
Well, just more experience, and they execute a lot better. So I think it's just a matter of kids getting more playing time and stuff like that.
So who are your leaders on offense and defense?
Well, Carter Althoff has had a great year at receiver for us, and Jesse Steffel, running back. And then our offensive line has done an amazing job, and they're really starting to execute. Jack Harvison's our center there. Defensively, Tanner Neuenhaus, has been great at defensive end for us. Andrew Hansen, that linebacker, and Jesse Steffel at DB. So, I mean, it's been a team thing, and the kids have played great.
What are going to be the keys tonight for your team to get the victory?
With all big games, don't turn the ball over. Field position, things like that.
Coach, thanks for your time and good luck.
Thank you.
Chad Garrow, the head man for the Brandon Valley Lynx, the 11 AAA championship game. It's
and the home team on the scoreboard this evening, also with a 9-2 record, the Brandon Valley Lynx.
Christensen, Tim Salison, Mike Zern, and a few other volunteer assistants.
Brandon Valley will receive, start the game. Good luck, guys. Have a great game.
Back deep for the Lynx, Tate Johnson and Mark Mooch. Brandon Valley trying to win their first one since 1998 when they were in Class 11 AA. We are off. Glad to have you with us in Vermilion. This is Muchukov up the middle. Lynx will start at the 38. For the Lynx, quarterback Thomas Skolton. He has passed for almost 1,800 yards. 25 touchdowns, only 5 interceptions. Yeah, we
thank you. this what they've been waiting for?
It's all right for y'all to be scared.
You ready? I used to pray for times like this, to rhyme like this, so I had to grind like that, to shine like this. In a matter of time, I spent some locked up shit in the back of the paddy wagon, cuz locked on wrist. See my dreams unfold, nightmares come true. It was time to marry the game, and I said, yeah, I do. If you want it, you gotta see it with a clear eye view. Got shorty, she try and bless me like I said I chew. Like a nigga sneeze, nigga please for them tricky squeeze. I'm getting cream, never let them hoes get in between of what we started. Little nigga, but I'm lying hearted. They love me when I was stuck and they hate it when I departed. I go and get it regardless. Draw like I'm an artist, no crawling, went straight to walking with foreigns in my garages. A foreign bitches menage, fucking sucking and swallowing anything for a dollar. They tell me get him, I got him. I did it without an album. This shit with Mariah. Little nigga, I'm on fire. Icy as a hockey ring, Philly nigga, I'm flyer. When I bought the Rolls Royce, they thought it was lease. Then I bought that new Ferrari, hater, rest in peace. Hater, rest in peace to the parking lot. Phantom so big, can't even fit in the parking spot. You ain't talking about my niggas, then what you talking about? Gangsters move in silence, nigga, and I don't talk a lot. I don't say a word, I don't say a word. What's on my grind and now I got what I deserve. Fuck, nigga, hold up, wait a minute. Y'all thought I was finished. When I bought the ass tomorrow, y'all thought it was rented. Flexing on these niggas, I'm like Papa on the spinach. Double M, yeah, that's my team, Rose, the captain, I'm lieutenant. I'm the type of cannon, man, casting grind like I'm broke. That Lambo, my new bitch, she'll ride like my ghost. I'm riding around my city with my hands strapped on my toes, cause these niggas want me dead, and I gotta make it back home. Cause my mama need that bill money, my son need some milk. These niggas try to take my life, they fuck around, get killed. You fuck around, you fuck around, you fuck around, get smoked. Cause these Philly niggas I blow with me, don't fuck around, no joke. No, all I know is murder. When it come to me, I got young niggas that's rolling, I got niggas throwing bees. I done did the DOA, I done did the KODs. Every time I'm in that bitch, I get to throwing 30 G's. But now I'm hanging out that drop head, I'm riding down no collar. They let my nigga earn back home, that young nigga be wildin'. We young niggas, we mobbin', like Batman and we're robbin'. Miss two dumb men.
Carter all.
Five catches, 105 yards, and a touchdown. That's
Johnson will carry. Beat a four. Second and six.
May you rest, may you rest. Never ever shoot below the net. Never ever. You a rookie, you a rookie. I'm a vet, I'm a vet. That's why I got a Glock, you got a tech. Got a tech. Not check these checks. I flooded out my paddock with the jets. I curved Tiffany, yeah. For Jess.
For who?
Need to get myself together, I'm a mess.
Straight up.
The bikini bottom on the sand. But we should keep on drinking out of the mess. We should eat the money on the stand. Body slam a nigga like I'm Randy. Yeah, I'm a hot hitter, spinner. I'm a block getter, spinner. Leave a thot getter, spinner. Get your block hitter. Oh, you think you in a group? Get that shit spit up. Tryna suck me laying down, I make that bitch sit up. Yeah, hot box, dirt stick, case cup. Beef, grill, beef, nigga, charcoal. Selling pussy, hubba, JJ got a barcode. These broke ass niggas need taco. Used to use EBT to get seafood. Now Uber Eats when I want Kiku. She wanna hang out and let the gang G use. Metro worth a lot of M's, nigga, me too. Hanging up my earlobes is a rock. Hanging up my waistline is a block. The body in that casket was a op. I don't throw no bottles, I throw shots. All this drip on me, I need a mop. Balenciaga boxes in the sauce. I got 10 freaky girls on a yacht. Finna drown in them dogs, finna drown in them. Last altercation got 100 rounds in them. All my spies got a lot of bloodhounds in them. Ain't no furniture, it's just a lot of pounds in them. Perks off hard and I got the brown in them. What the bummer got, Chato, we don't ramp in them. Angel Glenn with both a prince and a help with them. See, got a lot of steeds, you can get stamped with them. Tryna mediate the beef, you get found with them. All these chains, rest in peace for Harry Tubman. Niggas broke cause they doing too much coverage. Cashed out on all my cards cause I'm stubborn. Zone 6 against the world, that's how I'm coming. I came out the room, I was bugging. Ain't no fist fights, niggas upping. Rappers say they won't smoke, but they bluffing. When you see them face to face, it ain't nothing. Hanging up my earlobes is a rock. Hanging up my waistline is a glock. The body in that casket was a op. I don't throw no bottles, I throw shots. All this drip on me, I need a mop. Balenciaga boxes in the sock. I got 10 freaky girls on a yacht. I got 10 freaky girls on a yacht.
Racing down the highway earlier today. Riding down 20.
Yeah.
no say. Now you too late. I hold my weight. Too late. Gucci bitch. My face is wet. My face is gay. It ain't no talking about it. Just got the mind to go and fade a nigga. Drop the Addy, but I'm fucking a buff and just pop out. Give me the data, nigga. All I hate the niggas. Has this up to date and they don't play a nigga. And it's day to day. I have to pay a nigga. Cash a homie up with that type of D. You better say it, nigga. Why the fuck you mad at me for her? Last I checked, you was tryna be wet. Good dope, bay one. One. Try to keep up, get ahead of your head of your mind. She was at the front door, knocking on the front door. So my TV just looking for good sun.
And B's been overseas for bitches who speak English well.
Like Al, who? The only enemy here is you. Like Bing Bao, Kapoof.
Fairly Odd Fairy, stole my tooth.
No cap on cat, no doctors. Eat flapjacks, double cup of syrup too. Cause I only want the night like a loose on goose. And I only want it out when I'm loose off goose.
Yeah.
then I got that horse play. We can meet on the field like any day. We be putting that work like every day. You cannot play no D, get out the way. We don't even like Washington anyway. All my niggas, they ready for Saturday. When you done with their talking, just come and play. Sorry, BB, gonna win a state.
You pussy niggas really think that you're lucky. I swear to God, bitch, you lost memory. You come for my niggas, we come for your niggas. I swear to God, that'll be history. Making their calls, ain't scared of you. Making their threats, I swear that you scared of me. Don't talk to me like you were friends, cause last time I checked with a guy, we was enemies.
You talk about rings, you talk about rings. You say you ain't scared, cause Tupac and Zing. We're giving you L's, a dish and a dream. No shots on my school, no shots on my team.
All of my dogs, we just wanna ring. Deliver the rings, I show my team. We're taking a dub, you know what that means. We're taking you out, we're done any means. Lots of pussy niggas running your mouth. Four P, what the fuck that about? First place, yeah, I'm taking that route. Rings, now you think it got caught. OG, why the fuck I was asleep? This week, all my dogs gonna eat. 10 toes, y'all just taking a seat. One hit, put your nigga to sleep.
Tupac, I'm sure you're not me. You think that you tough, you think that you hurt. Hail Mary, I'll be down there. Fuckin' you double to eat, I'm fuckin' on God. Tupac, I'm sorry, you're not Brady. Tupac, you know that you're overrated. Can't hear with the shots, and I know you take it. You say you're a wolf, but I know you take it. Y'all better pray for your quarterback. My dog gonna be with another.
Y'all niggas are fruity, stop riding each other. You coming for me, then you come for my brothers. We sticking together, don't care about no other. Rub City nigga, that's for my mother. My niggas ain't about the horseplay. We can meet on the field like any day. We be putting out work like every day. You cannot play no D, get out the way. We don't even like Washington anyway. All my niggas are ready for Saturday. When you do what they're talking, just come and play. Sorry, BB, gonna win that stay. Pussy niggas really lucky this year. I swear to God, that's your last memory. You come for my niggas, we come for your niggas. I swear to God, that's gonna be history. Making the thoughts, ain't scared of you. Making the thoughts, I swear that you scared of me. Don't talk to me like you were funny, cause last time I checked what I got was your enemy.
Okay.
like Brandon's gonna punt, make Washington have a
chasing it done turn me to a sad.
Kids there,
and deservedly so. I think, you know, they were playing really good football, but I think everyone still thought Washington doesn't lose. They, you know, they don't. They got Tupac and Johansson.
Let's go!
Game, and very deserving of winning that.
Hey, Joe! Dave! two, 213 yards and two scores.
MVP is Mr. Damon Alvey, superintendent of the Vermilion School District. This Brandon Valley Lynx was 18 of 22 passing, 213 yards, and two touchdowns. Number 10, Thomas Golton. The outstanding lineman from Brandon Valley, number 56, Jack Harvison. Fans, the outstanding back of the game from Brandon Valley, number 83, Carter.
Congratulations, Brandon Valley.
Hey, hit records on my demo.
Get ready for the photo op.
Did y'all boys not get the memo? I do not stay at the Intercontinental. And anything I got is not a rental. I own that motherfucker. Figure that the shit is simple.
When I talk to him afterwards, I want to make sure he's all right.
I'm going up like a crescendo. A bunch of handshakes from the fakes. But nigga, I do not want to be friends though. I told y'all motherfuckers, man, this shit is not a this a fucking stripper on a big rug song. This a fucking what's forever on a gun song. Pop some fucking champagne in a tub song. Nigga, just because song.
Alright, coach, congratulations on winning the championship. How does it feel, first time in 20 years that Brandon Valley's a football champion?
It feels awesome. The third time that I've been here since I've been the head coach. And, these guys were just resilient and no quit. And I got a little scary there at the end, and we ended up, I decided I was going to go for it. And I'm like, nah, we're just going to punt. Our defense has played so well to get us to this point. So I was like, I got to put it on their shoulders.
I think it's a real tribute to your team that three different players won the individual awards at the end. Tell us about these young men.
Yeah, they've just had a great year, all three of those guys, and they're great leaders. But it takes a team, and it was a real team effort tonight.
Tate Johnson had over 100 yards on the game, and he had just a tremendous effort, just a sophomore. Tell us about this young man.
Yeah, I mean, Tate's good. And Tate really, runs our system, our schemes really well with that inside run. And he's a little guy, and you wouldn't think he'd be that tough, but he hits a hole hard, and he's pretty elusive when he's in there.
Coach, tell us about the assistants, the men who help coach this team.
They've been with me the whole time. It's my 14th season, and they've been here the whole time, and just great guys. They know I can be crabby sometimes, and they're always right there for me, and they understand. And just incredible guys. They put in a lot of time.
Coach, thanks for your time, and congratulations.
I bet you. Thank you.
Chad Garrow is the 11 AAA champion, the Brandon Valley Lynx. Yeah.
Thank you for everything.
So far,
Stay J.
Hell yeah, baby! Pinky's broken!
Oh, whoa.
what?
Oh!
State champs, baby!
Get the little lit ass shit hanging from the ceiling.
We're state champs.
Hell yeah.
Four Pete?
Nope.
State champs?
Yep.
My knee.
All right, let's check it out.
Jeez.
Damn, bro.
Damn, boy.
Ooh. Ooh.
Four Pete?
Nope.
We the best.
Yeah. Hi, bro. You the second lead.
Yep.
How many touchdowns you have this year?
20.
Damn, bro. You balling.
You balling out.
That's probably the greatest shit I've seen. Washington. Who's that?
They suck.
That right there, Devin,
needs
to get saved in history.
Yeah, Devin! I can't wait for that.
State champs, bro.
State champs.
State champs. That one on there? Let me see it. Let me see it. Ooh, what's the score? What do we win by?
28-22.
28 Links. Links, baby. When's the last time we won a championship?
20 years ago, I mean.
20 years ago?
Now we're back, folks.
We're back. We are back. Next year, you gonna get another one?
Yeah, we're going back to back next year.
Back to back next year? It's my dude.
I created that group message I knew from March. We got
blue.
So we
got
blue.
That's it. We're in purple.
I got one.
State.
All I gotta say is.
Oh, Pepper, give me that pep. Give me that pep.
I love you, dog.
He's on the
first stage. We get pizza?
Oh, y'all a brotherhood, man. This shit's lit.
Shit's what?
This shit a brotherhood, bro. A straight brotherhood in this
state.
Lit.
State champs. Wait, what is that?
State champs?
Yeah, state champs.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. What you think of the
what
game?
Up? Hey!
Bro, they was like 4-peat, but I don't think that happened.
Nah, that's right.
Pinky breaks, bro.
Broken pinky.
Broken pinky.
Broken pinky.
Pinky problems.
Yeah.
You
went through that shit. You went through that shit.
Hey, pinky promises, bro.
What you think, bro?
Number one team in the state, don't at me, bro. Fuck Washington.
Hey!
Hey! Fuck might go grab an extra grader.
Fight first.
Yeah,
I was like, hot spot. Hey, bro. Put in the video, dude. That yeah. I would laugh.
That is nuts.
What are they?
Okay, Johansson
out of bounds.
I was
you
like,
oh
shit.
You got your
hot spot.
I know.
Oh, I was like, holy shit.
Red hair, don't fucking care.
What?
We got that ring. Time. We got that ring.
Hey, we have a police escort.
We have.
That is so.
I swear to turn athletic, night calling it a phantom. Told them hold it, don't you panic, took an island for the mansion. Drop the roof, more expansion. Drive a coupe, nigga stand. See the bitches undercover, I'm a ass and titty lover. Guess we all meant for each other, now that all the dogs free. And we out in these streets, can you do it, can you pop it for me?
Pull up in a demon on guard, looking like I still do fraud. Fly a private jet with the rod. We just say shit. Pull up in a demon on guard. Looking like I still do fraud. Fly a private jet with the rod. It's that same shit.
Blow the brains out the coop. Pulley when I top, but I'm on you. I'm a bus over there, cause she keep on with the wipes. I'm a runner, y'all got me no boo.
Says champ.
It does.
So sick.
You either with me or against me, ho. You either with me or
against me, ho.
Win. Win. Yeah. Everything else.
Sam?
Yes, yeah,
is this? Are you positive?
Not true! Here you go! I don't even check it again.
I suppose I will. What a way to end it.
Sweet team.
Good shit.
Hey, we on that 4th Street though.
E.T.
We want the state champs.
Y'all didn't believe in us right away, but you know, we just do what we do. We're brotherhood right now. We just won state championship, number one, baby. Let's go. Hayes is a true believer. He believes in us and stay with
us. Number one, baby.
Number one. Baby!
Aftertrust to the dome! Banks!
Get this fucking bread!
Hey, bro. Should we take a shower?
Yep.
What's going on?
That's right, boys. Bag season. Bag season.
Jesse.
Okay, now why you wanna go and do that? Sometimes I say that I'm the best, I guess I had to prove that. You know I had to cop that mansion on the hill and pull that. You know I don't rely on A-balls, no I never pulled that. You know I always like the best, roll it up and pull that. Now baby, don't get too deep on me, I might have to pull back. I got weed roll, drinks cold if you wanna do that. And I be in and out of love, the OGs be like true that. Cause you know sometimes man, that shit could get way too irritating. Say the wrong thing to the right girl, you might not make it. Dark skin with Alaska girl like Tay Diggs. And you go from trying to save her to her taking your savings. And when she do, man, watch how them bitches shit talk. Wonder how they would feel if all eyes got crisscrossed. What if you lost your homie and you felt like crisscross? Double cross, I swear that Christians don't even get this cross. Saw so much shit that a nigga pissed off. She talked so much that she done fucking made my dick soft. Pushing all my buttons, this ain't fucking pinball. I guess women are sometimes like a jigsaw. Sometimes you hit a lick, sometimes you get ripped off. Sometimes you gotta sit, sometimes it's time for lift off. Sometimes I just shut up and let my wrist talk. It be like, we don't got time for bullshit, dawg. You know I'm one-on-one, just like the prototype. You look like the you owe me type. Oh, hardly never taking pictures, not the photo type. Nope, please don't Instagram this shit and be up on me like, oh, you owe me likes. Man, I swear these bitches don't know what the fuck is more important to them. The more I kick philosophy, the more I'm boring to them. The more champagne I pop, the more I'm pouring to them. I just hope that's not the only single thing that's going through them. I hop up on the beat like it's the 08 me. When we was riding 4D, boy, no AC. Headed to the game for OKC. Now I'm courtside at OKC. I know KD and all these singing bitches know me like Do-Re-Mi. Fa-Sol-La-Ti-Do, but don't come first. No late fees, Kool-Aid smile, Colgate teeth. The bigger that I get, the more I need shrinks. I be in and out of cars like a fucking crash dummy. Spending money till it's dizzy. but I still stash something, you know. But I'm trying to get that real, real money, like white people with a black son. And first time I met Oprah, that was motivation. Went from standing in court to starting up a corporation. Went so hard last night that we made the morning paper. Plus my girls rated R, all your hoes overrated. Damn, niggas say I changed, how to damn, how to do. Say I'm hard to get in contact with, oh, is that true? Well, what about now? 313-515-8772, bitch, call me.
Better be coming with no strings. We need some really nice things.